Vindicators, or the Llama of Pirates. Did you know? A wolf and a what's his face? Llama. So I don't know what I'm gonna do today, but I'm just hoping it's gonna be great. Let me show you something. It's my parrot. I need music again, but I'm not my spelling that way. You just ruined my day. You'll be with them. I can still see you. And you just want more than one boss. Sucks. Llama! You're so much bigger than me. Okay, so, well, on my book it says that bats are the only passive mob that spawns, passive flying mob. Well, what parrots are now? What else could fly? That's not passive. That isn't the underground. Or the wither. Another thing about that. Oh, ghast. A ghast of a vex. There's a lot. A blaze. A layer. Well, there already was one. And whatever. Okay, so I have no idea what a stray is. I know it's a skeleton, but what's it supposed to do? Seriously. Whee! I like my app. Okay, there's a combination of potions that you can use to see underwater. It's night vision, water breathing, which are both potion category. Yeah. That one. And that one. Done. Seeing in the water. Okay, so, zombie horse. I don't know what they're for. Can't even ride skeleton horses. But I've glitched the game out and started riding. Let's go to my real one. Well, then, oh, Grace, you love it, don't you? On the YouTube, so my dad can see what I've been doing. So, after all of this time, fun. And then the water just releases. One hit, one kill. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you, Ottoman? this is fun. This isn't even half of it. Even close. Giant apple. She's great. That's my dad's house. This is my brother's house, but this is my dad's. Brother's dad's. Okay, so, giant grass block right there. Giant cake. That's my giant cake. That's a controller. Raven from Titans Go, but I don't really like it. And prepare to be stressed on the death pool. The death pool. I don't know why it's full of shoulders. Known as one of the biggest houses in Minecraft. One of the biggest rooms in Minecraft, right there. Biggest house there. It's like South Pod's on because I'm looking at South Street. And let's see. Everything backwards, I know, guys. Because I have the camera on my clothes. So, you may be asking, why am I YouTubing on a PlayStation instead of a tablet? Well, guess what? Minecraft costs money. So, let's see. It takes you a while to build a lighthouse that actually works. It takes you a while to build an arcade that actually works. This is called laser tag, also known as razor tag. They look like lightsabers on my tablet. See them? They just like lightsabers. It's like I almost broke one. Okay, so surprised I'm not bringing it. But use colored arrows for this one. I don't know why I got straight, but okay. Colored arrow. Just so it looks so boss. If you're gonna look boss, you gotta make yourself the bossest. If you're gonna look bad, you gotta make you look the baddest. If you're gonna be evil, you gotta be the evilest. So, let's just say this is the death run. Not the death bull, the death run. I don't think I can make it. Drive backwards, looking on the screen. Boom! Okay, where am I going? There's like three stages, I think. Made three stages. How did I do that? Okay, so. This barely ever works. You can jump 2% higher in creative than you can in survival. This is the. We're 2 times higher than survival. I went back in time. The emerald, the 2 diamonds, or the 2 gold. You gotta be the emerald if you're the one that comes in first. Stage 2. Boom! Ah! Stage 2. Stage 2 is super hard. Stage 2 is super hard. So hard actually. Why is my only two? Oh, because my one is not guarded. Oh, okay, so it's supposed to be all of them now. What's that I see over there? What's that I see over there? Looking straight at it. Wait, what is it? No. Why can't you see it? It's right there. Where my the bottom of my pointer thing is. Well, you can sort of see the mark, but whatever. Congratulations, you have beat the game. That's a hard one. There's two ways to end this. You can give up right there, or you can keep on going. Your choice. I want a van. I will get a van. Need the money, but you're gonna need your safety goggles.